Hi, on this video we're going to learn how to access our Joomla 3 administrator backend when we lose our password. If this happens to you, there is a way to reset the password in your PHPMyAdmin database, whether you are on the local host or your hosting account online. If you are on your local host, you have to open MEMP if you are on a Mac, or WAMP if you are on a PC. Let's open MEMP, launch PHPMyAdmin, locate the site's database, in this case my website, open the table called Users, find your username and click Edit. And here is your password. What we need to do is click this setting and change it to MD5. Select all and type your password. Scroll down and click Go to save. Go back to the backend and enter your username and new password. Log in, and that's it. If you are on your hosting account server, it's the same procedure. Click on Databases, MySQL, locate your database, go to PHPMyAdmin, type your database name and password. If you don't remember your database password, you can reset it from here. Actions, Details, and reset your password. In this case, we know the password, so we access the database. We look for the table called Users, open it, go to Browse and click Edit next to our username. Here is the password. We just need to change the setting to MD5. And type your new password. My new password. And click Go and save. Go back to the back end of your site and enter your new password. And that's it. We have access now.